Okay.
Fucking damn it. Alright.
The sound of me smacking your
controller. I hate it.
Jesus.
If I could stop it, I would, but it's like a constant in my life now. I can't physically can't not do it.
Yeah, you can.
Nope.
What are you doing?
When I hit my controller to spin throw.
Okay.
What else am I supposed to do? Just shake it like a normal person? That's ridiculous.
Can't believe Dangerous did this.
He did do it. It was literally his fault. He showed me that and I was like, that's crazy. And then I tried it. And that from that day on, my life has been ruined. That's why GDQ had to be canceled this year. They couldn't fucking risk it. Oh my god, I don't know how I got that.
Dude. Jesus. Oh my god.
Oh no.
I think I might have missed the DST.
Oh no. Wait, really? I feel like you made it pretty late last time with your race, and you still made it.
Pretty sure this is later, and I also did a slightly higher offset.
Okay, then never mind. Yeah, you might be right. Oh, look at that, Cascade Gold in 2021. That's crazy. It's all from my spin throws, for sure.
Okay, it'll be close, but I think I can make it.
How long was your offset?
Like a little under 15.
It was 15. Oh, I don't know, but maybe. Okay. Shenanigans. Oh my god. Yeah. I couldn't get in the pipe! Oh, did you not make it?
No, I did.
Oh, good. Wow, that's actually surprising. I didn't think that was enough time. Literally lost like 5 seconds to not being able to get into the pipe after getting the bird. Like, I just could not maneuver around it.
The fuck?
We're tied, Colin. Well, we're tied on my screen. Not anymore. You're bonking into the wall. Thank you. Oh, Mario. Why?
What the fuck?
Oh my god. That's so stupid. I think I need to do sand dials again. I thought I was fine. I don't think I'm fine.
dude. Oh my god.
How was that not a profession?
What the hell? I don't understand that. God, I literally just had the sketchiest fucking FRS in the world. It's crazy.
Oh, what the fuck?
What happened?
Deep ones.
Oh.
Poor Golem. Sets for you to die.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. I'm on like the best pace I've been on in like 2 weeks, so.
Well, Trey, what do you think?
Whatever. I think I lost like 30. Oh, like 30. I'm still trying to figure out how that jump after FRS wasn't a triple jump. I just don't understand.
Dude, I get those all the time.
I was like, just going in a straight line and doing a triple jump, and it just...
It's like, no.
A second single jump. I was just like, what? Why? Fucking up the tree route FRS.
I guess I lost like, I don't even know, like 10 probably. That's fine.
What?
my shink.
Good thing I got this checkpoint.
If you two want to reset, I don't care. You can do that.
Nah. I'm just on a streak of bad wounds.
But it is hard.
I would just get another bad wound. That's all about that.
True. Oh my god, that was awful. What the hell? Here. Actually, way more than 8 seconds. Wow, 12.
What the fuck? I keep jumping over the Goomba.
You're not aiming at it. You gotta aim to the Goomba drain, that's why.
I just feel like I never had the problem of going too far. I'd always be sure.
Weird.
No. This Luca always getting my way.
Oh, no. Oh my god, that was the scariest looking Wiggler ever. Holy shit. Fucking hell. I fucking hate Screw Club. Oh god. I don't think so. Oh, okay.
Fuck. What a shitty game.
Oh, what the hell? Mario, you're so mean to me. No. This match was so bad. So much time here, that sucks. Oh, like 20 seconds. Oh my god. Why? Why are you bonking into that? God. Oh my God. The fuck? Jesus Christ, this is so bad. Oh my god. I'm gonna mess up so bad in the seaside. What in the hell? Oh my god. Oh my god. In my mind. Oh my god.
What?
What the hell? This is sweet. What the hell? Mario. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, Happy. Look.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus Christ. That's like the worst PBM of my life. Oh my god, I hate Moon. Hard.
That would have easily been a better pillars.
Like, I know. I was really close on the last one, and then I like jumped on like the wrong. I like shot it before I jumped, otherwise, I would have made it.
Yeah.
Out of Bowser's, I was literally like shaking because I was like. I was like, I just have to get a good moon, and that's terrifying.